Your Health, tips for healthy living.
When you smoke, so does your baby. Smoking or exposure to secondhand smoke during pregnancy increases the risk of a miscarriage, premature death, and delivery complications. It's best to stop smoking before you get pregnant, but it's never too late to quit or cut back. Many resources are available to help you. Talk to your doctor or local public health agency about getting help to quit so both you and your baby can be as healthy as possible.